picture books.
Hi there. I have two silly picture books that I got from the Ann Arbor District Library that I want to share with you today. And I think they'll make you laugh. Ha 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 ha. The first one is called My Pet Feet. Yep, I said that right. It was written by Josh Funk with pictures by Bill Young, and it was published in 2022. Okay, a little girl wakes up and goes to feed her pet ferret when she looks in the cage and it's pet feet instead, because the letter R is missing from the middle of the word. Without the R, ferret becomes feet. Oh, after some investigation outside, we see that the letter R is missing from many things. Go-karts become go-cats racing around, and a policewoman is riding a pet hose instead of a horse. Oh, it's total chaos, but the book is so fun to read and to see the funny pictures. The little girl does not give up and continues looking for the letter R so that she can have her pet ferret back, because who needs pet feet? The next book I want to tell you about is called A Pizza with Everything on It. It was written by Kyle Scheel and illustrated by Andy J. Pizza. Yes, that's his name. And hey, that's the guy who illustrated the artwork for AADL's summer game last year. How cool! Anyway, this book I'm talking about was published in 2021, and it is deliciously funny. Okay, it has a kid whose dad owns a pizza shop, and when your dad owns a pizza shop, you can ask for a pizza with everything on it. So, they start with some cheese, then add all the basic fixings. Pepperoni, sausage, tomatoes, peppers, and mushrooms. My favorite. The kid says, no, I want a pizza with everything on it. So, they add ice cream, potato chips, and an entire turkey. And then add pencils and notebooks, and then a tree and a house. Oh, uh-oh, this sounds silly. And the book has an even funnier and sillier ending than you might think. Well, I think so anyway. Okay, now I'm real hungry and need to go find some pizza and maybe a house or a tree too. Sounds good for a goat. Anyway, there you go. Two silly picture books that you can get from your local library. For more funny picture books, check out these titles.